Hi, everybody. It is Mystery Glow, and I've had a very unproductive day today. I had a list of things I wanted to do, and I didn't actually get any of them done. And, well, I did get one thing done. I was working on something for my niece. It's her birthday Saturday. It's going to be late. And but I had to order her something from online, and I also had to make her something that took a little bit of time today. And so I worked on that, and I did get that done, but I was supposed to go out today. I had to go to the bank and the cleaners and the grocery store, and I didn't get out of the house. I had to do some research online, and I got distracted doing that. I had to make a phone call to ask somebody their opinion about something I was looking for. And that took time, and I just, you know, I didn't get done what I wanted to get done. So then I even watched a couple of videos, because I was back and forth between the two computers today. My dogs were going nuts because they follow me everywhere. And even Mikey here, he follows me, don't you? Don't you? but anyway, what was I saying? See, I lost my train of thought. You see what you did? I watched a couple of videos, and you know, I tried to make a comment, and the comments would not take. That is so infuriating. I don't know what is wrong, but it seems they go down for maintenance and then things get worse. I did every trick I knew how to do to try to get my comment to stick. And each time I'd go back to that video to try to post it again, I could see more comments being added, and mine still wouldn't go. So that was infuriating. So I gave up, and I came out here to do this quick video before making our salads for dinner, and I had to feed the dogs, my one dog. You know, I told you I switched them all to dry food. Well, you know, kind-hearted me. They're still getting dry food, but in the evening, I put a few little pre-cooked chicken strips that I chop up real small, and I add it to their dry food. And my one dog, Boo Boo, she just goes crazy. She just gets so excited, and she knows it's dinner time. And she was back there. I was in the office on the computer back there trying to get my comments to stick. And she was whining and you know, looking at me. And then when I'd look at her, she'd get all excited and pick up her toy and throw it around. And so I knew what she wanted. She wanted to be fed because she loves chicken, and she was ready to eat. So I had to stop because it was just too frustrating. I couldn't get my comments to do. And so I came out and I fed the dogs. And I let them out, and so now it's time to make my salad and get ready for dinner and Thursday night TV. I love Thursday nights, Grey's Anatomy. I love that show. Except that I usually have to watch it on tape because I don't like going into a different room to watch it. And my husband, the only TV show he watches is CSI. And, of course, that's tonight. And so I let him watch it on the big screen TV here in the living room. And so anyway, thanks for watching, everybody, and I hope your day was a little bit more productive than mine, and I hope I have a better day tomorrow. Okay, everybody, I'll see you next time, and take care. Bye.